Okay, so here's a choreography for the Twister. Title's called Let's Twist Again. Okay? This choreography has a few parts, so we'll go through it one by one and then later on we'll piece it together so that you know which sequence it is, okay? So we'll start off first with the Twister sequence. Okay, so here's how it goes. Like, I'm going twist and triple step. Okay? My knees go right first, my hands go, this is called torsion. Okay, so my body remains this way. Okay, so I'm going to go right knees to the left, right and left, and then I go triple step. The other way I go left, right, triple step. So to count, it goes 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Go right, and triple step. Go left, and triple step. Okay, so that's our first move for set A. After that, we have something I call like step, tap, 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 tap. Okay? So you go step, tap, 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 lunge. Okay? So watch this, I'm going step, tap. I do not want my body to go forward, I want my body to remain behind. I go tap, tap, lunge. And go tap, 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 lunge. Okay? So that's our second move. Third move is called a techie variation of techie any. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 8. 1, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Okay? Now the important part is how you transit from your tap 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 into a techie any. Yeah? So watch this, I'm going step, tap. This is my 8. And 1 has nothing. 2. Okay, because the techie any goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 and 8. Okay, so the transition goes like this. I'm going step 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 2, 4, 6, and 8. 2, 4, 6, and 8. Okay, so that goes for two rounds. After that, we're back into a twister again. It goes twist, triple step, twist, and triple step. That's the whole twister sequence. Cool? Right after that, we go into the round and round sequence. Okay, because while the music goes round, we go, okay, it goes to the opposite. Butt goes backwards into your heels, hand goes forward. Hips goes forward, hands goes back. Hip goes left, hands goes right. Hip goes right, hands goes left. Pretty much the opposite. So this is how it looks like. 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Cool? Right after this, you go into something called Shorty George. It goes like this. I go 1, 2, 3, 4, into a freeze. Lock step. Okay? Let's break this down. Your knees are stuck together. Okay? They are doing this. We're doing this, and then we go step forward. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, freeze. This is like surfing. This is 5, 6, 7, and 8. Lock step. Okay? I'm kind of like feet behind each other, kind of facing the front. I'm going back, I'm going to rock my hips. Let's go 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and pedal, and I'm back here again. So watch the whole sequence. I'm going 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, sorry. Let me count it a different way, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and twister. And it goes back into a twister sequence again. Okay? The next section that we will go is the instrumental break. Okay, this is where we have formation changes, okay? So what's going to happen is that we're going to move formation with jazz hands and like just skipping into this. You have 16 beats to do this. So wherever you are, whatever the formation we're going to get into, you're just going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4. Get into position, we're going to go jig walk, going 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the formation will be 4 columns. Okay, and at this point after we do this, 1, 2 and 3 and 4, the music goes dum padam 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 padam. Depending on which column you are in, you're going to jump to face stage left. So the first column was turn first, then the second, third, and fourth. Okay? So pretty much it will be like you go to walk 1, 2 and 3 and 4, they go boom, boom, da dum, da dum, and facing the left. After that, everyone goes down. And we have this one, slightly more complicated. Our four columns we're going to have split into two groups. This is for the first group, which is on the right side, okay? So after we face here already, the counting goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4. You throw someone up to have a plane. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Group 2, which is on stage left. After you go turn and turn and turn and turn, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, throw someone up. 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And pretty much you're going to be watching group 1 throw their person up. That makes sense? And as you are throwing someone up, group 1 will be watching you guys. Okay? Right after this finish, you throw up, come down 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, we're going to go hallelujah. Coming up, change of formation depending on what's going to happen, we're not sure yet. And then we're going to go twist again. Twist, dun, 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 twist, twist, and dun, dun, dun. The final twister, it goes two rounds of this. This is how it looks like. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, da, da, da. 1, 2, 3, 4, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, garam, and pose to finish. That's your final move. Okay, cool. And we're going to take a look at what it looks like in the actual song.